Hello, my name is Lisa Speaker of the Speaker Law Firm. We are an appellate boutique. One of the top questions potential clients have is, how much will an appeal cost? There are a lot of factors that go into the cost of an appeal, divided into the out-of-pocket cost and attorney's fees, which are charged at an hourly rate. One of the factors to consider is the number of issues the client wants to raise on appeal. The more issues there are, the more time it will take to prepare the brief. The number of days of the hearings or trial will definitely impact the cost of appeal, not only because the transcripts will cost more if you have a very long trial, but also because it takes more time to review the transcripts. The complexity of the proceedings will impact the cost of appeal as well, because it takes more time to explain to the Court of Appeals what happened in the case and also to review the file. What the opposing counsel files impacts the cost of an appeal. If they file a lot of motions or have a lot of information in their brief that requires a response, it will take more time to respond to them. Whether the case has legal or factual issues can also impact the cost of appeal. For example, factual issues usually take more time to brief because we have to analyze the facts we're challenging, such as when the trial court's findings are against the great weight of the evidence. Trial court error on a legal issue could make an appeal simpler, but a legal issue of first impression, which means the Court of Appeals or Supreme Court has never addressed the issue, could take more time to write about. And the last thing that impacts the cost of appeal is how much client communication is required on the client side. So if the client has a lot of questions that cannot be answered by support staff and requires meetings with the attorney, that will definitely take more time and will cost more for the overall appeal. I hope this gives you an idea of what goes into how much an appeal will cost. Thank you for considering the Speaker Law Firm.